Good morning, students. Now we are going to the next question. A cuboidal block of side 7 cm is surmounted by a hemisphere. Find the surface area of the solid. Okay, a cuboidal block of side 7 cm. So the given cube surrounded by a hemisphere. So a hemisphere is on the cube. Okay, look our in school in introduction. Okay, the front part of our school is called this one. So cube or hemisphere. The side of cube is 7 cm. So the hemisphere has diameter 7 cm. So what's radius of the hemisphere? 3.5 cm. Total surface of a solid. So I want to find total surface of a cube. 6 into a square, not a cut surface area. Okay. Total surface of a cube plus cut surface of a hemisphere. That is 2π r². So why so you put the area of the base of the hemisphere? Because actually you have 6 a square. Okay. And one side is surmounted by a hemisphere, so one part is hidden part. So I subtract with area of the circle, that is π r². So 6 a square, 2π r² minus π r² that is π r². So we have just substitute value, a value is 7 and r value is 3.5. At last we have 16 into 5 9 plus 22 into 0.5 into 3.5. So what's answer? 294 plus 38.5. So if you add the two numbers, we have 332.5 cm². Therefore, the total surface area of a solid is equal to 332.5 cm². Okay, so this cube have 6 sides. One of the side, that is the top portion, is occupied by the hemisphere. So I reduce the area of the hemisphere. Okay, thank you.